guys? I'm Frankie G. Johnston, and I came here to ask you, are you guys tired of some punk-ass bitch cramping up your style? Well, I'm an assassin. I kill people. I get that punk-ass bitch right out your goddamn hair! Only rule is, I don't kill people. I only kill women and children. Leon the Professional doesn't kill women and children, so do most assassins. Mark gets cornered on the killing people who aren't women and children, but guess what? I kill women and children, exclusively.
Yeah, I asked out this chick at my local grocery store. She said no, I didn't like that. So I called up this Frankie G fella. At first I just wanted to kill her dog, but it was a boy and the guy wouldn't do it. So instead, I had her murdered. Then when I found out that the chick had kids, I was like, no one's gonna reject me. I'm a cool guy.
I kill women and children, half off of the boat. Break the chick, I'll only charge you for the chick. 30% off for birthday party massacre, because I love eating some cake. Especially after I kill all the kids who would eat it. I'm like, get away from my fucking cake, you stupid kids! Then I fucking kill them all! Kill them all!
Yeah, Frankie's a really cool guy, actually. We were playing ping pong the other day, and he was telling me about how he stabbed this little girl in her neck during her birthday, I guess, and he wanted some sort of special for that. Personally, I had Frankie kill my neighbor's wife, because she was just really yapping at the mouth every barbecue, and I thought, somebody should probably do something about this. I gave this guy 220s. He walked right to that bitch's house and knocked her out with his bare hand. A dude came up to the driveway, and he freaked out and started running away, but he fucked that girl up pretty bad.
I kill women and children! And I sleep like the very baby that I kill. Don't let this knife fool you. I kill him in all sorts of ways. My favorite's a rope. Nice noose. I look at the kid and I'm like, you're getting this noose because you're a fucking nuisance.
My mom sucks because she tells me I can't eat peanut butter for every freaking meal. Well, guess what, Mom? I'm gonna get you killed. He even killed my underage cousin. I didn't even ask him to, but she was home alone. Thanks so much, Frankie G. Johnston. Now I can eat all the fucking peanut butter I want.
This client came up to me and he was like, so Frankie G. Johnston, would you kill your own kids for me? And I'm like, well, that's gonna cost you a little extra. He's like, how much extra? I'm like, you know what? I'll give it, you're a buddy of mine, so I'll go with the standard rate. And then I killed my own kids. I killed my own kids. All of them. Frankie G. Johnston's the name. Slaughtering women and children's the game. And I love me some games.